Hello everyone, I'm Dylan. I got mad last episode. Anyway, we're back in BirdGut. Because we are. Get this out of the way. Oh my goodness, you actually did it. I can't believe the beavers are, but this is working. You should coast. Be interested in the colon while the birds are stored, bird bombs are being dropped. Keep them with buggles and guns and stuff. This is it, don't lie. I believe in you, kind of. I could do it! Oh. Can I have that? Revenge! Bug blast. The fly bit me to death. Flies in and stop going so fast. Dude, come on! Well, they don't respawn. Dang it! Stupid flies! It's like real life. I liked it better when I couldn't shoot. Go! E-blast! Can't see! Go! Save the game! How you like it? Sorry. No mercy for the bugly. Right, I escaping. Boss fight? Run. Dang it. That works. Run. Scary. 1,000 tiny arms. I shot him, but he didn't die. Just run for it. Lock the door. Boss fight. Plug in the radio access and knock it out of town. Start all over from the beginning. Oh my god. Till the next episode. I'm gonna take a break. As always, thank you for watching, and I will see you eventually.